Hi, John. Here's your guitar, all strung up. I'm still adjusting the action and setup and everything, so that's here. The strings are still long at the end, but yeah, it's only had strings on it for just over 24 hours, I think, at this point. So it's still very fresh. It's still adjusting to the string tension, which is why I'm still adjusting the action and everything. And it's still developing over time, and it's going to take a while for it to really settle in and be comfortable with the tension for the neck and the top and the strings to all settle in. So it's still in its very early days, but it's already, I think, sounding very, very good. And I think you'll be quite pleased with it. I'll play a little bit of something. I'm not a very good player. I have no nails. It will sound much better in your hands, I'm sure. And fortunately, I only have an iPhone to record it with, so it won't be really the best sounding recording. But at least it'll, give you a taste, a little taste for what it sounds like. So I'll just play something and yeah, enjoy. So yeah, that's your guitar so far. Still needs some adjustments with the action, and I just gotta wait for it to settle in before I send it to you. So I'll hold on to it for maybe another week or two, just to see how it settles, because it can change so much in a week after it's had tension. Also, the tension of these strings is pretty high, so yeah, it'll pull on the neck a bit, so we'll see how it changes and how it settles in. And once it's ready to send, I will let you know, and we will get it to you. So yeah, hope you're excited, because I think it's pretty nice.